Arlington pre-K through 8 was locked down after someone spotted a man with a gun near the school. The man was reportedly walking near McManus Street around 3 this afternoon. The lockdown was lifted after a search came up empty.